Hello, good morning class. Today I'll discuss with the circular arrangements with you. In circular arrangement, we have two kind of arrangements. That is, one is the person is facing inside. And second one is the person is facing outside. So these both arrangements are very much easy. One thing only you need to take care of, suppose if the person is facing inside, how I'll draw this. Suppose they are saying there are three persons or four persons are sitting in a circular table and they are facing inside. So first task is to give them positions. That is, if the person is facing inside, my left and his left will be same, and my right and his right will be same. So this is left right, this is left right, and this is also left right, this is also left right. But the person is facing outside, suppose he is facing outside, I'll draw this. This is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4. But my left will be his right and his left will be my right, like this. This will be again right left, this will be again right left, this will be on right left. Only this is the only thing which you need to take care of. The person is facing inside, our left and his left will be same, our right and his right will be same. But if he is facing outside, this thing will be opposite. Yani my left will be equals to his right and my right will be equals to his left. I will discuss one problem with you. Suppose there is a question. They are saying A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H are sitting around a circle facing the center. F is third to the right of C, second to the left of H. D is on the immediate neighbor of C or H. E is on the immediate right of H. Who is the second? So these are the problems arising. As per this statement, so I'll discuss with you. So they are saying they are facing the center. So this question is again very much easy for me. First of all, I'll draw the circle here. So 8 persons are there. This is 1, this is 2, this is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So first task is to give them position, that is left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right and left and right, like this. Right now what they are saying, first thing is given here is F is third to the right of C. So in this case, first person you can put as per your wish. Suppose I will place C here. They are saying F is third to the right of C. So F is third to the right of C. C is here, first right, second right, third right. So F will be here, and second to the left of H. And second to the left of H means that person is second to the left of H. So if it is second to the left of H, so obvious H will be where? Here. H first left, this is second left, right? D is not the immediate neighbor of C or H. It means D cannot come here, D cannot come here, D cannot come here, so D cannot come here. So what is the position I'm left with? So D can be here only. So I'll place D here. Now they're saying E is on the immediate right of A. E is on the immediate right of A. Who is? Who is mean? They are talking about now A. Who is second to the right of G? Who is second to the right of G? Yani G first right, second right. Now if I place G here, first right, second right is already occupied. If I place G here, first right, second right is A and one place is also vacant. So if I put G here, this is A, this is E. Yes or no? But if I put G here, first place, second place, I can't put G here also. So G position will be this. Now what is the person I'm left with now? Only B. So I'll place B here. So this is my circular arrangement when the person is facing inside. Now question is, who sits between G and D? They are asking me who is the person that is sitting between G and D. So G and D, who is sitting here? F. I'll mark my answer as F. They are saying what is the position, correct position of B with respect to H? Second to the right. Is B second to right of H? H is here, no. So this can't be my answer. Fourth to the right. B is fourth to the right of H. First right, second right, third right, fourth right. Yes, this can be my answer. Fourth to the left. First left, second left, third left, fourth left. Yes. So answer will be what? Both second and third is my answer. Are you getting my point or not? Who is second to the left of C? Who is second to the left of C? This is C. First left, second left. Answer will be what? A. Question is, who is to the immediate right of C? Who is to the immediate right of C? The immediate right of C is what? B. So my answer will be what? B here. I think you are clear with the circular arrangement, that how to draw and how to solve.